Okay. We are what we eat. From womb to tomb, our health depends upon what we eat, and the longevity of life also depends upon what we eat. Good health for all its citizens is the goal of every country. So food and nutrition are essential for maintaining good health and also to prevent disease. So the topic of food, nutrition and health has been gaining importance, and there has been a flux of information on the media and also on the web. Paramedical professionals, counselors, coaches, students, teachers, general public are very keen to apply the concepts of food and nutrition in achieving good health. People who register for this certificate course on nutrition and health can obtain appropriate knowledge and scientific application of this knowledge of life sciences for ensuring optimal health and overall well-being of the individuals and in general humanity. The registered participants for this certificate course can relate to the scientific base and correct personalized applicability of food and nutrition related information, and conveniently cater to diet and nutrition requirements of their clients and their circle. Therefore, knowledge of foods and nutrition is essential for teachers, health professionals, students of health sciences, and civil society organizations engaged in fighting endemic and hidden hunger. The certificate course on nutrition and health deals with the introduction to nutrition, which includes the relationship between nutrition and health, and digestion, absorption and utilization of foods and nutrients, and also the recommended dietary allowances for healthy living. It deals with the role of different nutrients, the food sources, the requirements, and also the deficiency of each nutrient, which will help in recognizing the symptoms and correct their diet. We will also gain knowledge on the selection of good food, meal planning for a family comprising of different age groups and different physiological conditions, like pregnant women, lactating mothers, sick individuals, old people, etc., and people who have special needs of nutrients, both for vegetarians and non-vegetarians, taking into consideration their likes and dislikes of different family members and availability of foods, the season, the method of preparation, and also the most important thing, economics. The food and nutrition requirements for different age group gives a thorough knowledge on how to plan balanced diet and for different individuals at different age groups, and also people with different nutritional status. Now, diet therapy is the use of appropriate foods as a tool in the recovery from illness. In most illnesses, the patient's diet compensates the medicine and also the surgical treatments. The rate of recovery from the illness depends upon the acceptance of food and also the intake of food by the patient. So, food plays a very important role in the recovery of the patient after a medical treatment or a surgical treatment. The course will also give you a knowledge of how to adapt a normal diet to the changing needs of an individual in terms of quantity, quality, in terms of consistency, the frequency of feeding, and also the nutrients. Dietary modification or therapeutic diets for various disorders and diseases like fevers, diabetes, gastrointestinal disorders, kidney disorders, cancer, metabolic disorders, then immune disorders, and stress, burns, surgery, etc. Wherever the nutrition modifications are very essential. Before prescribing the diet, the patient's nutritional and clinical assessment has to be done, which is very essential. And it is also important to learn how the illness affects their nutrition. A therapeutic diet is a modified normal diet where efforts are made to see that the patient's needs of nutrients are met and the recommended allowances for the nutrients and foods also are met. Upon registering for this course on nutrition and health, the participants will gain knowledge in various aspects of the subject and will be in a position to guide the others who are in need of some help in foods and nutrition and improving the health through the diet. It gives a good opportunity for those who are interested in the course for obtaining knowledge in nutrition and health. They can also take up the job opportunities with regard to the nutrition and diet as diet counselors and also help the society in improving their nutritional status. Therefore, the course on nutrition and health becomes a very important course for all the individuals who have obtained their degree other than nutrition. Thank you.